You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at apocalypses. This.
I just, you know, hit the zombies till they stop biting me.
But I'm, hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
You had your moment, though. You were a god back in the day.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Say what now?
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Wait. You are not going out there.
I'm not?
What if that pizza guy shows, huh? You don't want to miss him. I'll grab your tapes.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
I'll tell him. Then I'll hit him till he stops biting me.
Hell, you look like you need a drink.
No, I'm good.
I'm feeling it, you know?
He gets like this every month. But when was the last time you heard a new Gods and Whiskey song, huh? Did he do it?
Did who do what?
Michael. He spoke to me earlier, said he'd come to say goodbye, that he had one more stop to make, and then he was heading off into the hills to...
He told you? He... Look, I'm sorry. He didn't hurt anyone. It was peaceful.
It's just... No one understood me like Michael did. When I was filling out my college applications, I broke down the week before they were due. And Michael stayed with me every night until 3 a.m. helping me get them all finished. And he hates staying up late. Mom loves to think I'm some sort of wonder child, but... I wouldn't be where I am today without Michael. Please. I just need some space.